morning and welcome to the PBS version of Silly Fan Storytime with
Billy Capello
and Darby. Take it away, William.
All right. There once was a mermaid who swam in the sea. She swam in dark areas and happened to glow in the dark. One day, she met a beautiful unicorn that
put down the fire-breathing dragon.
The waves
threw fire on him and bam!
But then the phoenix came and saved the unicorn's life.
But the fairy hovered over and said, "Stop being mean to everybody."
And then, out of the milk carton, came the genie and said, "I grant you 3 wishes, sir."
And the mermaid wished for a new phoenix, and out of nowhere,